person, of course, to the culture, so I'm waiting to see what it looks like.
There have been a lot of depictions of her life and her life story, but the truth is, this one is one of the greatest, and it will be the best told because it is done by the people that knew and loved her most. And on December 23rd, it'll be in the theaters. Y'all make sure y'all tell somebody to go and support the one and only legendary Whitney Houston.